Black oxygen at the ocean floor is an unexpected and significant groundbreaking discovery that greatly astonished scientists and profoundly overturns many previously held scientific concepts. Mineral rocks in the depths of the waters produce oxygen, challenging the fact that oxygen can only be produced through sunlight via photosynthesis, where plants use sunlight and carbon dioxide to produce sugars and oxygen. A scientific mission revealed the presence of black oxygen at the ocean floor at a depth of 3,000 in the scientific community to 6,500 meters. The research published in the journal Nature Geoscience indicated the existence of a different and previously unknown process for producing oxygen. Scientists began documenting the amount of oxygen consumed by living organisms at the bottom of the Pacific Ocean. Expecting to see oxygen levels decrease over a prolonged and extended period of time, the shock came unexpectedly and surprisingly when their instruments documented the opposite, and they still do not know exactly and precisely how this oxygen is being produced. The hypothesis is that the polymetallic nodules, rich in valuable, essential, and important metals such as nickel, copper, cobalt, iron, and manganese, scattered widely and extensively across the ocean floor, might be capable of generating enough electrical charges to electrolyze seawater and release oxygen through electrolysis.